Good morning, Falcons. Today is Tuesday, February 14th, an A-Day in your schedule. I'm Jacob Garcia.
And I'm Andrew Genova. Today's birthdays wishes go out to River Simon and Cody Treadaway.
And Wednesday's birthdays go out to Tyler Bauer, Jason Gassard, Braden Langford, and Kinnick Seeloff. Happy birthday, everyone.
Come watch your daily game day cheer team showcase their routine Friday, February 17th at 6 p.m. in the fieldhouse before they go to Drury University to compete for the state for the game day state championship. Don't miss out. Everyone is welcome.
Several volunteers needed at Northland Ethnic Festival, April 1st at Staley High School, from 11 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. If interested in volunteering, please contact Sharon Hunt, 816-587-1865.
If you are applying to the Early College Academy, the AccuPlacer is required for admission. MCC will be at Staley to administer the AccuPlacer on Monday, February 27th. Please sign up in Staley support for a morning or afternoon session. See Ms. Parr if you have any questions.
Are you interested in joining Ms. Fox and a group of students on a trip to the Eastern Seaboard in the summer of 2024? Scan the QR codes around the building or go see Ms. Fox in CR 115.
Come check out the Fox Shop during winter time. We have all different kinds of snacks and drinks located in CR 249.
Since we forgot to air our Valentine's Day projects in yesterday's video, here's our Valentine's Day project dump.
Valentine's Day is here, which means the halls are crawling with couples. So let's go ahead and take a check-in with two of them and do some trivia questions. Let's cause some fights.
How long have we been dating?
Sorry, 10 months?
Yeah, 1 year and 4 months.
What is the other's favorite color? Libby, what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is green.
Jack, let us see your favorite.
It is green.
It's Jack, what's your favorite color?
Purple.
Ooh, see how big Sophia is. Your favorite color, sage green?
No! Landon!
What's your favorite color?
Mine's pink.
But
blue.
Is that right?
Lavender.
No, it's not. No, you were literally lying.
The phone case.
No, he literally.
Here, give me the phone case.
I literally said, is your favorite color purple? And he said, I don't know. It's blue. I don't know.
What is each other's favorite food?
Like mac and cheese.
Let's see. Mac and cheese, period. Okay, Libby, what's your favorite food?
Pickled okra.
That's pickled okra.
Pickled okra. Is Landon's favorite food vegetables? So, what's your favorite food?
It's mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. Okay, 1 point for Landon.
He just likes anything he can dip in ranch and vegetables.
What is the other person's birthday?
December 19th.
Jack, when's Libby's birthday?
December 19th, 2004.
Ooh. Mm. Jack, when's your birthday?
October 29th, 2004.
October 29th, 2004. You want to know a secret? We reviewed last month. I said, you're not going to embarrass me. March 16, 2005.
Beautiful. Landon, state your birthday.
September 24th, 2005.
That looks like a 29 to me.
Oh, this is 24. It's 24, sir.
Okay, okay. Point you both.
Yeah.
Okay, now this is your anniversary.
Hmm.
Do the math.
Hmm. I'm not good at the date numbers.
You should know this.
Jack, don't let her pressure you into it.
Don't. He waits for the day until I say, happy anniversary. I have a class to get to.
Let's listen to Jack answer. When is your guys' anniversary?
It's either April or March 23rd.
March 23rd, 2022, because our 1 year will be 3/23/23, which is what I said.
When is your anniversary?
So I say it at the same time?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, October 1st.
Oh, where was the first date?
I don't know.
There's.
Oh, wait, that was after. This is what I would consider.
That's what.
This is an easy one. I hope. I thought the best day of his life would also be an easy one, but. Starbucks.
Yeah, Starbucks.
Now that we're here, okay. I need to ask you something.
Okay. Okay.
Can we break up?
Yes.
Okay, awesome.
I knew this.
Okay, bye.
Fights were caused, relationships were ended, which means my job here is done. Signing off for STTV News, this has been Maddie Wright.
Can you tell me your best pickup line for Valentine's Day?
Yeah. Are you French? Because I fall for you.
My friend over there thinks you're cute.
If you were mine, I'd fight for you.
Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
We're not socks, but I think we'd make a great pair. Okay, for Valentine's Day, can you tell me your best pickup line?
Yeah. Okay. Your hand looks kind of heavy. Can I hold it?
Are you falling for me? Because I'm trying to catch you.
Don't split the pole. Okay. Hey, guys. Can you give me your best pickup line for Valentine's Day?
Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
Yeah.
All right. Well, that was it.
Okay.
Well, when you look this good, you don't really need a pickup line. It's just kind of give them the look, like, it's good.
Are you a criminal because you stole my heart?
Woo! Do you believe in love at first sight, or should I walk by again?
I hope you know CPR. You might take my breath away. I hope you know CPR because you just took my breath away.
Signing off for STTV, this is Emery, Bailey, and Crystal.
Happy Valentine's Day, Falcons. We went to Chick-fil-A and Starbucks to try some viral Valentine's Day treats. At Chick-fil-A, we got the heart-shaped chicken minis. Here's Kira with a review. Then at Starbucks, we got a pink drink with chocolate cold foam. Here's Mimi taste testing.
It's good. It tastes like a chocolate-covered strawberry.
Signing out for STTV, this has been Kara, Mimi, and Kira.
Welcome back with Cooking with Big Mike, Valentine's Day edition. Here we're going to be baking a cake for somebody special in your life.
As for the ingredients in this recipe, you'll need 3 eggs, 1 container of rich and creamy frosting, 1 box extra moist triple chocolate cake, some vegetable oil spray, 1/2 cup of canola oil, and 1¼ cups of water.
And before you start mixing, you gotta preheat the oven.
Now that you have all your ingredients prepped and laid out, you're gonna wanna add them to your mixing bowl. And if you do not have an electric mixer, that is just fine, you can mix it by hand. You now want to begin mixing your ingredients until they look smooth and combined.
All right, we got it all mixed. So now we got to put this in a bad of a mamma jamma pan right here. Now that that's done, just kind of nice and slowly pour it into the pan. You know, Big Mike kind of over poured here in my pan. But when it comes to that special someone, I say screw it, we ball. Well, it's done baking, so let's see how it looks. Well, looks like Big Mike kind of got carried away. You know, that special someone got on my mind and didn't accurately pour it. But you know, we can always DIY it and fix it. Now we're gonna let it cool for 20 to 30 minutes before we put icing on it. Now, with the final review of the cake with Cooking with Big Mike, Valentine's Day edition.
As you all know, Valentine's Day is right around the corner.
So here's what to get and what not to get for your special someone.
It's that easy. Men and women, whoever you're with, just get them flowers, okay? It's that easy.
This is bad.
This is cringy, guys.
Ruffles are a yes. Get Ruffles.
Always.
They're so yummy. Do face masks. You can do them together.
Get them some jewelry. Not specifically rings, though. Like a nice bracelet.
Or a necklace.
Or a necklace with your initial on it.
I don't like initial necklaces.
At the end of the day, these are just our opinions on these gifts. Don't let us prevent you from getting a gift just because we said that we didn't like it. Your Valentine might have different tastes than us, and that's okay. So get whatever you think they would like. Signing off for STTV, this is Sophia.
With Valentine's Day right around the corner, we decided to test some students on their love song knowledge.
And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fire.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fire.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fire.
I know it, I just don't know. Nah, don't know.
Like I did, or used to say.
I would never fall in love again until I.
I will never fall in love. Some, I don't know.
I would never fall in love again until I found her.
I would never fall in love again until I found her.
Don't let me go.
I don't care how long it takes.
I don't care how long it takes.
How long it takes. As long as I have you, I've got a strong more taste.
I don't care how long it takes.
You're the joker, chip dog. You are the joke. If I could be the blackboard, you can be the top.
Even when the sky comes falling, even when the sun doesn't shine, I got faith in you and I.
I don't know. I don't know this one.
Even when the sky comes falling, even when the sun don't shine.
Even when the stars don't, I don't know.
Little did I know that you were Romeo.
They were throwing pebbles and my daddy said, stay away from Julie.
I don't know that one either.
It's a scarlet letter, my dad. Wait, was it?
I have no idea what that one is.
See forever when I see your face, and I swear God made you for me.
You make it easy, loving up on you.
Dude, I've heard that song, but I do not know the lyrics.
You make it easy. Loving up on you.
You make it easy. Loving up something on you.
Watch it in slow motion as you turn around and say,
take my breath away. Da-na-na.
Take my breath away?
I don't know.
As long as I'm with you, I got a smile on my face. Save your tears, oh. It'll be
okay.
As long as I'm with you, I got a smile on my face. Save your tears, it'll be okay. As long as I'm with you, I got a smile on my face.
Signing out for STTV, this has been Vincy and Petey.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Staley. Make sure to check us out on Instagram, follow us on Twitter, and check us out online at staleynews.com.
And don't forget to check out our YouTube channel for daily shows and more. Have a great day, Falcons.
My love,
my love,
my endless love.